I'm gonna be doing the chug drug trap for Fortnite. Hopefully it's good. So yeah, let's get into this. I'm gonna land at Tilted Towers today, like always, because that's like my favorite place right now. I gotta jump now if I wanna go to Tilted Towers. And the reason I like it so much is there's a scar, there's normally new things there, like chug jugs. That's gotta be the challenge today, chug jug trap. So the way I'm gonna do it, I can use any gun, but I need to find a chug jug. And with that chug jug, all I'm gonna do is get it, make a base. This is a little one. Not for me, for the trap to take place. Okay, so I don't really got anything good, but I will in a minute. You guys know that I'm all right. Oh, I found an AR. I'm just gonna drop this because we don't need it. Medkit, take that. It's a regular grenade, nah. Okay, there's really nothing here besides wood. And the only thing bad about this place is there's no chest in here, I'm pretty sure. Just a door. Nothing in here. Okay, so I'm in the circle, which is great. Okay, so let's go over here. Okay, so in a brick building and lag. You can see there if you really watch that. Oh, lag again. I'm gonna take it. Okay, so let's switch this. Wait, what? Okay, there we go. Pump shotgun. Flashback to yesterday. With the, trying to get a pump. There's a chest above me. Oh yes, it chugs you. Okay. So what I'm gonna do right now is, I don't have a trap, which really sucks. I wish there was a trap in here, but oh crap, why would I do that? I'll take that back. Okay, so there's really no trap, which really sucks. I'm gonna go to this building over here. So, I mean, if I at least get one kill and I don't set up a trap, I mean, I won't take it, but probably just rename the video to Chug Jug. I was in here, crap. I need to get my building straight. Hopefully there's a chest still here. Oh, I hear it. Gunshots. Which is bad. Oh crap, why would I do that? I keep doing that. Okay, tactical. I'm gonna swap it out for this. Okay. Okay, change of plan. I'm just gonna go in a building and drop a chug jug and wait for somebody to come in. So right in front of the window, I'm gonna drop a chug jug right in front of the door. There. It's been dropped. chest somewhere. Swap this out. Wait, what am I? I'm gonna drop it actually. Oh, wait, actually, I'm gonna pick it up. Yeah, let me get this chest first. Here, but I had no idea where it is. Okay, you know what? I had no idea where it is. I'm gonna drop an AR in front of the door, too. Got him! That was perfect. Okay, so I'm gonna drop this here. He had a suppressed pistol, which is really good. So the challenge is complete so far. I'm gonna go get the tactical down there. Where is it at? Oh no, it's just a normal one. Oh crap, 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 that's bad. In a little bit, I'm gonna... Yes, he's dead! Two kills with it. Ooh, I got the trap. So I'll take this. What? I'm pressing. So anybody that comes in for all that loot, they're dead. I honestly feel like in there's a trap, so I'm not going there. Crap, they had the scar. Okay, I'm gonna go get that real quick. Oh crap, I gotta go. Oh, wait a minute, let me grab the scar. So, I mean, I'm doing pretty good right now. I'm pretty happy with this. Not gonna lie. I think I'm getting better at Fortnite. Like, if you watch some of my older videos, I literally sucked. No lie. I'm kinda bad now, but like I just regretted that, what's it called? See somebody. I'm not gonna go from them yet, because I don't really got a good shot on them right now. So let's get over here first. Hopefully I can manage to kill them somehow. Not gonna lie, I kinda regret dropping the chug jug to that trap. I mean, I got two kills with it, which is really good actually. I'm not even gonna go for that kill. I'm just gonna charge after them. So there's nobody near here, which is really good. And there's gunshots going on, so let me get up there. Crap, crap, I'm gonna get down. I don't have any. Oh! Where'd they come from? Let's see. I don't know how they got me. Oh, I'm mad now. I so much good stuff. He would have died. Hey guys, I'm gonna drop another video today because there's a new game mode out. It's snipers only. So yeah, peace.